Well, you know, we come out of start, and in the first turn, my bike got a little bit loose, and, you know, got in the wall or the tape a little bit. It got tangled up, wrinkled my front fender, but, you know, I dropped in the pits. My guy straightened it out. I grabbed my other bike, come back, made another switch, and, you know, happy here for the American Classic Speedo Rally bike. Finished second place on the podium today.
Beautiful.